Well, the data bank's not too, it's still secure.
Well, then I think that we ought to have the reward that you're talking about. And I hope it'll be substantial considering what we've been through already.
When Artu has been safely delivered to my forces, you get your award.
What?
You have my guarantee.
What's the little droid carrying that's so blasted important?
The plans and specifications to a battle station with enough firepower to destroy an entire system. What? Our only hope in destroying it is to find its weakness, which we will determine from the data I stored in Artu. We captured the plans in a raid on the Imperial shipyards, but we fell under attack before I could get the data to safety. So I hid it in this R2 unit and sent him off.
Yeah, and now where are you taking us?
The fourth moon of Yavin.
Fourth moon of Yavin.
I've given the coordinates to Chewbacca.
Don't you understand? They let us go. They're going to follow us. They want to find your hidden bases. They're going to destroy the entire system.
I know they'll follow. And they'll bring the Death Star. But our only hope is to destroy it before it destroys us. Hiding is useless now. With the Death Star, they will continue to destroy systems until they've found us. We have no alternative but to process the information and use.
Am I out of your shot?
It's okay. Don't need any more to your brain.
All the data banks in R2 are still secure.
Well, and I think we ought to have the reward you're talking about. And I hope it'll be substantial, considering what we've been through already.
When R2 has been safely delivered to my forces, you get your reward. You have my guarantee.
What's the little droid carrying that's so important?
The plans and specifications to a battle station with enough firepower to destroy an entire system. Our only hope in destroying it is to find its weakness, which we will determine from the data I stored in R2. But we captured the plans in a raid on the Imperial shipyards. But we fell under attack before I could get the data to safety, so I hid it in this R2 unit and sent him off.
And where are you taking us now?
Fourth moon of Yavin.
Fourth moon of Yavin.
I've given the coordinates to Chewbacca.
You have? Don't you understand? They let us go. They're going to follow us. They want to find your hidden bases. They're going to destroy the entire system.
I know they'll follow.
You know.
And they'll bring the Death Star. But our only hope is to destroy it before it destroys us. Hiding is useless now. With the Death Star, they'll continue to go on destroying systems until they found us. We have no alternative but to process the information and use it while there's still time.
Camera and say your name.
Carrie Fisher, 19.